Mr. Chiffon, I have your design that calls for a rare elephant hide, but I'm a little uncomfortable killing a sacred animal.
Ajay, this is no ordinary elephant. This is the meanest, ugliest pachyderm you will ever encounter. It's terrorized people for years, much like the king, you know. I saw an opportunity to solve a local problem and make a bold statement.
So you want me to light a 6-ton animal on fire for art?
The purpose of fashion isn't to make pretty clothes that no one wears. It's to provide designers with a means of expressing themselves in a particular time and place. You've seen what war has done to this country. And I want to reflect that in my work. Now lace up those vulgar trainers of yours, head over to the work camp, and be fierce.
Mr. Chiffon, I've got everything. What now?
Perfect. Hurry back to the studio. Kirat Fashion Week is about to begin. The guests are arriving, the cameras are rolling, and the world is waiting with bated breath for the reveal of combat couture.
Ah!